this question, we will be solving for the pressure in atmospheres of the N2 gas. So using the ideal gas form equation.